Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Decided I'm not going in here just yet. What is this? HHC building? That's the board. Oh, it's over this way. Right, we need the key for that. Alright. And I think this is to the tunnels. I want to explore some more. Yeah, I want to explore the rest of this area. This city is pretty awesome. Without having played Bioshock, she says, it reminds me of Bioshock. Or maybe just Bioshock Infinite. Without having played that either. This we can't get in. That's Ellie's parents.
Oh, there. That's one right there. Can't you just see the stench of impropriety radiating off of her?
Now you're just saying it to yourself. That nasty lady. Impropriety. Right, so Clark's in there. Not ready to deal with him yet either.
I just don't get how you can be so casual about your integrity, Ellie. The way I see it, you're either standing up to the board, or you're standing up for him.
I know nuance ain't exactly your strong suit, but it's not that simple. Grow a few hairs on your chest and you'll see.
I might not have your schooling, but at least I stand for something.
The hell is that?
And you'll fall for anything. That's how the saying goes.
Billingsley, we've been to.
Is Lightfield still drinking?
Idiot's probably face down on the bar by now.
He's face down, all right.
Easy. Not like he can get into any trouble past us.
Huh. Yeah, I don't think he'll ever be able to get in trouble again, sadly. I didn't mean to drink him to death, but that seems to be what happened. This movie studio, or whatever it is. We didn't go there. So I guess we can go there.
I can't believe it's not forced. It's unbelievable how good it is.
Where is this movie production place? Guess we can't get in here either.
Anti-Cleo's antibiotic.
If I spit, think I can hit that mechanical down there?
We'll probably kill you quickly.
You'll get in trouble.
No, this is where we came in.
I'll blame it on you.
It doesn't say where it goes, it's interesting. But I know where it goes.
Wouldn't it be something to see an Earth Assault Cruiser land here?
Don't be ridiculous. There's no way one would fit.
How would you know? You've never seen one.
Neither have you. I don't know anyone who's seen one.
What would you do? Put it on top of mine? Alright, Odeon Pictures Building. Down here and to the right. To the right.
The dissidents actually took over the refinery. I can't believe it.
You best to believe it.
On
My good man.
And you know how dreadful the paperwork is.
That's the parcel service. You have a feeling that, and there's the audition is there. I just have this feeling that we've missed something, but I guess other than these districts.
Rizzo's Purple Berry Crunch.
So it's there, and what else is
hey,
there?
Hey, how are you doing?
I don't know, Ellie. Clyde was the one friend I had since I was a kid. I don't think I'm getting over this anytime soon.
Better Clyde. Him than you, right?
Yeah, I tried telling myself that already. Didn't work then, ain't working now. Thanks, though.
Okay, this is back up to where we were. And what is this? Dr. Chartrand. Okay, let's go to Odeon Pictures. Sorry guys, I'm just running around here. Odeon Pictures. Now loading. Okay, we've got a floating robot receptionist. Vending machine. Bloop. Yeah. This goes up to Uppy Place.
For all auditions, please use the elevator on the left.
Oh yeah?
For all auditions, please use the elevator on the left.
Oh, I can take one of these? Thank you. Anything else we can take? There's a complimentary. There's complimentary too, ammo. Very nice. Okay. Gonna be a big star. Try to find you guys some roles too. Unless you want to be my understudy, Ellie.
Do this? Hold on, gotta fix my hair.
My cousin's in pictures. That business makes piracy look civil.
Hmm. Ruth Bellamy. Oh, you can't get in there. Do not disturb when lights are on. Sealed. What's that supposed to mean?
No. Don't question yourself. Just feel the scene and go with it. I got a feeling you'll know what to do. We gave the other actors real weapons to keep things authentic. And because Josh is paying to see their logo on the big screen.
Real weapons. Am I going to be killing actors? I don't think that's a good idea.
Don't think. Now go in there, find your mark, and show us what you got.
How about I go this way instead? Anticleo is better than nature, servicing the Halcyon colony. Alright, I guess I'm going in. Are they gonna be shooting at me? They have real weapons. So I'm gonna be killing them? Is that what we're doing? Burbage? Places, huh? Note from Maverick. You call these crates? We need at least twice as many, and grungier. Grungier, as grungy as you can get. This is supposed to be an authentic space adventure, and real space adventures have crates. Next time I see the set, there better be loads and loads of crates or you are fired. Maverick Johnston. Camera mechanical. For the scene, I guess. Plasma rifle. Making sure they all say pick up. And they do. I've broken that down. What level? 16. Hello?
Lost it. No way a real pirate's wearing this. If catering brought force pockets again, I'm going to scream at someone.
Force pockets?
I'm sick of these bits parts. I have to get a better agent.
What's this say? Note to set department. Need more crates. Production wants to meet about the schedule tomorrow. Why do we need a schedule at all? Extra number 1472 looked at me weird. Fire him. Note to me, assistant got my coffee order wrong. Schedule a flogging? Have Scotty pick up my laundry. We'll be pushing squeeze? Sequence 2 until next week. Waiting for stuntman to recover. More shooting. Evaluate. Go home. Lunch. Sequence 4, rant about poor shooting conditions. Director's board, please refrain from touching my board. Ordered pizza for sequence 3, rat party. Note, have cast reimbursed for pizza. Reminder, union rep's name is Brandon. Don't take his calls. Previous sessions, okay. I'm supposed to stand there. All right. Pardon me.
Well, well. Here to stop us at last, Captain Steele? You're too late.
I am.
All of this Settlement CNP Hungry Time food pills, same nutritional value, but now with added filler, are ours. With their patented stomach stuffing effects and baseline vitamin content, we will be nigh unstoppable.
Joke's on you, idiot. Those crates are just decoys.
They are? What an unexpected twist. You may have fooled me for now, but not for long.
Can I shoot someone? Wait, are we the good guys or the bad guys? It doesn't matter. I want to shoot someone.
Good guys.
Do you remember the last time we faced each other? The Battle of Axajax, staring one another down across the void of space while flaming debris fell like rain around us.
What of it?
What indeed? I had you surrounded and outgunned, but you overcame my superior numbers with tactical thinking and a Hammersmith limited edition grenade launcher.
Wow. You got a real limited edition? With 10% more ammo for 12% more carnage?
Quit upstaging me!
Huh.
I've been waiting for 5 years now, and at last my day for vengeance has come!
That's what you think, Buster.
Yes, it is. I have this whole port wired with sub-micro-energon transistors. Once we're away, I'll activate the gamma particulate field and the quantuponic chain reaction will turn this whole place into vaporized plasma.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Oh, but there's nothing you can do. I hope you've paid your burial fees and signed your personal death and dismemberment waivers, because this is the end for you.
Let's see you try.
Line. Never mind, I think that's seen. To the break room, everyone. I need my Moap fizzy tea.
Cut, cut. That was interesting, kid.
Don't have time
for
this.
Take five.
Did I do well? I try to have good lines and not destroy the scene with logic.
There's my star. Walk and talk with me.
Talk to Maverick. Maverick said the audition be held. Okay, just soundstage bonus show. Okay, review. Alright. Hi.
Hey, listen, I appreciate what you tried there. We've got to review your footage before we make a final decision, though.
You don't sound impressed.
Look, sometimes you just gotta wait for your break, you know?
Kidding me.
Here, take this for making the trip down here. Don't call us. We'll call you.
And you won't be calling me.
Maybe we need more guns. Bigger guns, with gold plating. Marketing will love that.
Hey, give me bits. Wow. Failed or what? Huh. You made it to the scene, but Maverick will probably be looking elsewhere for his star. I don't know. Should I have used logic to destroy what this guy was talking about? That was complete nonsense. Gibberish words. The board increased and my board reputation increased, so it can't be all bad. Now we have access to this back area. Oh. Goes back down. Odious pictures, huh? Wow, there's like nothing back here. Anthrocillin. Antibiotics, anticleos, good for all that ails you. Purifies poisons, toxic venoms. Fight what nature inflicts. Now, with radioactive charcoals, purifies various banes and blights. Poison, toxics, venoms. Use intended dosage or don't. Disclaimer, do not take more than the recommended dosage and expect compensation for injury. There are many ingredients that have been found to be harmful to the human body. Regular use will decrease general lifespan. Anticleos is not responsible for financial damage to users' physical or mental well-being. Yeah. Does this take us back to the lobby? Because this is a different elevator. Okay, we're going down a long way. Close for R&R. Oh, it's this. Alright. Well, that was underwhelming. Should we go kill Eva Chartrand now?
Rizzo's lemon slap. Slap your whole family tonight.
I'll slap you, all right.
Agree that Maverick dropped.
What about Maverick?
Is the finest director in Halcyon.
Oh yeah, where's the... That's right, we wanted the Greater Halcyon Insurance Group. Where is
that? I agree with that. But only because Halcyon's Aetherwave industry is sorely lacking in sophisticated directors.
Oh, for lost sake. What about
all... Oh, we've heard that.
Rizzo's Purpleberry Punch. You want a punch?
My dear fellow.
Right here.
My dear fellow, my good man. Oh, it's just over here. Wait. Oh. So this is this? Yeah, Greater Halcyon Insurance Group. They're closed, not open to the general public. Oh. Appointments available at our satellite office, but we've got this. GHIG Secure Mailbox System. The sole letter in this mailbox is addressed to the Greater Halcyon Insurance Group's satellite office in Fallbrook on the planet Monarch. Oh, damn it. Oh, I remember being there.
I guess we're going to Fallbrook.
I don't want to go back to Fallbrook. But yeah, I remember being there. That's pretty interesting. We almost got waylaid by a robot. Mechanical. Alright, so... visit the Greater Halcyon Insurance Group in Fallbrook and set up a dummy beneficiary account for Ellie. Alright, we're doing that later. Guided tour, save the sprats, suits, find and kill Eva Chartrand, retirement district, use the password Hortense gave you, and Mr. Clark. Yeah, let's go. Check her out. The evidence you found in Cascadia and on HRS 1084 convinced Lilia Hagen that Dr. Eva Chartrand is at the center of an alien invasion conspiracy. She wants Chartrand killed for the good of humanity. Chartrand is a board-sponsored chimerist, a scientist who manipulates the nucleon of plants and creatures from Earth to survive on colony worlds. Eva Chartrand's home is on Byzantium. Lilia gave you a key card to the front door. Now, I suspect she turns into something. So, I'm a little trepidatious about this. Pardon me. Tartarus sauce? All right, get.
What's gotten into Bachmann?
Oh.
Nope.
Here's what I can't get over. Clyde wasn't always friendly.
Oh, he's still
wasn't ever polite.
Going on about him.
But he was always on the level. You always knew where he stood. Now I don't know what to think. I don't know if he was ever straight with me. Did he ever believe in fighting the board, or was he just feeding me a story?
Don't take it personally. Most people aren't even honest with themselves.
Yeah.
Gets easier when you remember that.
I guess it don't matter now. Clyde's gone. It's time I moved on.
You're right, and she's right. Alright, Dr. Chartrand's house. We should be sneaking, maybe. Bijou Review. I thought I saw a red mark enemy. Drinks and smokes on the house. Unwillingly and unknowingly so, but yeah.
No magazines, no posters, not a Rizzo's in sight. What a pile.
See any people? It's too quiet. I'm getting kind of nervous here. Ten bits and another 17 there. Can't open that. All kinds of alcoholic stuff laying around. Is this a door that's real? Yes, but it's sealed. That rhymes. So I guess we're going that way. Is there anybody in there? Is there anyone at home? Hello? Huh. There's nobody here. Unless it's behind the sealed door. In which case we have to unseal that door. Maybe with that? Personal terminal, Dr. Eva Chartrand. Main menu. Oh, laboratory access, okay. Logs. Cascadia. Compromised? I received a message that an unauthorized user was looking through the files on my Cascadia terminal. Maybe some marauder with two firing brain cells. Maybe not. I hope whoever it is understands that the sacrifices made on Monarch in HRS 1084 serve a higher purpose. One day, when all of us have attained a new state of being, humanity may forgive my sins. When all of us have attained a new state of being. Oh boy. Could HRS 1084 have been jeopardized as well? So that has a page too. If the project is under attack, it falls to me to defend it. There are too few of us left. HRS 1084. My worst suspicions are confirmed. HRS 1084 was ransacked. Who knows what became of the suspension tanks, my team. As usual, my handlers on the board are of no help. Until I deliver results, they can replicate, package, and disperse to the general population. They desire only silence and obedience from the likes of me. Doubtless there is a connection to be drawn to the hooligans who access my Monarch notes. The project demands that I protect every research asset with my life. Now the time has come to fulfill that promise. Oh boy. Yeah, she's not happy with us. She finds out who the hell we are, first of all. But, yep, it was us. We didn't do anything with your people. Suspension tanks team, I left as it is, but who knows what the sublight, what they've done. Yet another relocation. Circumstances were hardly optimal at the primary and secondary labs. Political instability pulled Cascadia out from under me, and some combination of cabin fever and paranoia soured HRS 1084. Perhaps my home in steadfast Byzantium will offer the retreat I need. Though I miss working alongside colleagues, I know that I hardly deserve the ones I so enjoyed, the ones I lost. The work continues in isolation and loneliness, perhaps as it should. The first extraterrestrials. Ever since our species became aware of itself, we imposed our superiority on the worlds we touched. Colonialism worked, for a time. But our oldest trick didn't work in Halcyon, did it? Now we are the ones who must bow to a force greater than ourselves. We are the ones who must adapt. Update. Wine makes me too introspective. Perhaps I'll balance it out with vodka. Alright, laboratory access. Status sealed, unsealed, boom. That's unsealed. What is this? Oh, that's just part of a light. I'm nervous. She's turned herself into some kind of alien or something. This is, what do I have ready? Assault Rifle Ultra, alright. Oh boy. Now we go up. Oh, we're going down. Not up, but down. Be ready for anything, guys. Oh, 31 meters. Dr. Chartrand. Jesus. All these doors. Okay.
Smells like the med bays. Only wealthier.
Okay, we got bots inside. Or a bot. She's behind that crate or whatever it is. She looks human at the moment.
That's far enough. What are you doing here? How did you even get inside?